And it's an emphatic win for the Jaguars in the opening match of the CONCACAF Nations League qualifiers. For the nation of Belize, the same cannot be said for the Bahamas, who really did not muster up much over the course of these 90 minutes. A second half that was broken up due to injuries and stoppage time. But Krishan Lopez, two goals after coming off the bench. We'll be back in just a moment with stats as well as highlights. The final score, Belize 4, the Bahamas 0.